Sophie, but we found a stand-in.
Love you.
Happy holidays.